Well, here we go. Perfection on his way to the ring, allegedly.
I don't know about that.
No one chews gum any better, let's face it.
He sure does have a lot going for him, though. It might be thumbs down, but come WrestleMania, Big Boss Man and Mr. Perfect is going to be one key match.
To say the least.
And you know, down deep inside, you think the Boss Man for once has forgotten even one comment that Bobby the Brain Heenan said about his mother.
No, you don't forget stuff like
no,
that.
I don't think
not
you
your
do.
Whole life. And when WrestleMania 7 comes around, it's time to let all the guns blow out.
Yeah,
blow
might as
it
well,
out,
huh?
Baby. Oh, yeah, why not? Because there ain't nothing bigger. There ain't nothing better. That's the time to show your wear and say, I am the best. I know, I've been there.
And you're going to be there again. It is perfect with a chop there to the midsection. Fez Whatley out in front. Nice maneuver. Perfect out of there. Hauls him over the hip. Gets him up. Scoots him. Nice body slam. Fez, perfect timing. Hit him right in the mush.
Whoa.
And time for you. Get it done.
Boobsy, it's about the little information you gave Perfect there before he went in the ring. Let's try plan B. E for boob.
Back in now, Mr. Perfect, locking back up. And plan B looks like so far it is working. We had an occasion to speak with Mr. Perfect and the Brain earlier on concerning WrestleMania.
Big Boss Man, WrestleMania 7. You think you've destroyed the Heenan family? This is where you're mistaken. I'm the Intercontinental Champion, and in WrestleMania, I will lead the Intercontinental Champion.
Say hi to your lovely mother for me.
Wait just a minute.
Well, if he didn't remember.
Yeah. And the other thing is that Bobby Heenan, under orders of President Jack Tunney,
that's right,
had better not say a word about
that's
Big Boss
right.
Man's mom. Although he, that was sort of a compliment, I suppose.
It was a word.
Yeah, as if he meant it. Say hi to your lovely mother.
Man, oh man. WrestleMania 7.
This is what I'm thinking.
Uh-oh. Fez Whatley being manhandled right now by Mr. Perfect.
We're going to blow the doors off WrestleMania 7, I have a feeling. And going to blow the ears right off you, boobs.
Perfect.
Fez Whatley now being set up by the reigning Intercontinental Champion. Whipped to the buckle and driving you. Oh, how about that?
Uh-oh.
Yes. Yes. Up again. Shoulder block. Fez Whatley with momentum.
See, one thing with Perfect, under fire, he's extremely competent. He always knows where he is. He knows to go for the Perfect Flex immediately. He was in trouble, and he got him.
Perfect Flex applied. Well executed. Match taking its toll, but nonetheless, Mr. Perfect still reigns as Intercontinental Champion. Will this be the same result at WrestleMania, or will we have a new Intercontinental Champion and the Big Boss Man?
It's nice for Bobby to give him a little bath there, but you know, look at Perfect going after the neck, trying to wear a body part down, but he found out he was in trouble. He went for his best move. Works every time. You've got yourself the Intercontinental Champion. Says he's perfect.
No one is really perfect.